you? Huh? Crazy?
Excuse me?
He says to me, if you play.
Of our respect and our trust. Am I clear?
Go. Ain't this test? So just pull the trigger.
Look, I'm sorry, by the way.
For what?
I think you're a little bit that he's here means he's never lost.
I do it too. You can see my heart.
There's a long list of possibilities.
Yeah, well, it's just more general purpose apology, use it for your topic issue.
Because I would like to feel solid ground under my feet. I would like to trust somebody or something. You with your wheels within wheels.
You're driving me nuts.
So just pull the trigger. As my life flashes before my eyes.
Look, I don't think you should be talking to Lorelai. You're too close.
Well, I disagree.
I could put a stop to this right now. One word to Bertram about
please don't do that.
I told you to be careful. I told you not to go over the edge.
And I told you not to listen.
Don't be childish. I am not your girlfriend. I'm an officer of the law. How could I not listen? You kissed her. You...
Careful. Thank you.
You like?
Then go ahead. Make me.
All right, that's enough. You're both being childish.
You take your hands off.
Hey, your hands. Whoa, 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 whoa.
John, come on.
Hey, John.
Come on, come on.
Sorry.
That's it.
For to help her escape.
And I would ask her to marry me if I thought she'd buy it. I was playing her.
She's playing you. We should have given her the fence.
So just pull the trigger.
Paperwork's all in order. It's the only Lorelai Martins we got.